sort of hoedown country song, but the lyrics are way too heavy for that. I still enjoyed it as it was then, but I really want to do it because we just had this pull out of troops from a certain country that everyone's already forgotten about, you know, whatever, something happened for 20 years, I don't know. So, yes, that subject, it will never go out of date, it'll keep coming back, don't you worry. So I found a way to do it that gives the gravitas of the lyrics. They took their kids and their teenage years, fitted them out with combat gear, filled their hearts with mortal fear, and sent them away. Some came home in pants and creases, some came home in bits and pieces. The presidents, well, they all made speeches, and when Garvey for the day, cause they had short memories, they forget it all so quickly. They had short memories, now it's gone. They had short memories, it disappears just like quicksilver. Short memories, now it's gone. My daddy was in Nicosia, Egypt and North Korea. He came back to a good career, shoveling coal. I was just a village lout, I never got I never wanted for anything, so I broke an engine and stole. Cause we have short memories, we forget it all so quickly. We have short memories, then it's gone. We have short memories, it disappears before you know it. We had short memories, now it's gone. Well, you can't stop a train or catch the raindrops as they come up. Sure is sure the call up will come. Calling. Well, they took their kids in their teenage years, gave them a God that they could fear, said they could kill the nitrate beer and send them away. Some came home in a body bag, some came home wrapped in a flag, and on each tool they hung a tag, saying there'll be more someday. Cause they have short memories, they forget it all so quickly. We have short memories, gone. We have short memories, it disappears just like quicksilver. We have short memories, now it's gone. Now it's gone. It's gone. It's gone. It's gone. It's true.